Hey guys, so this is part three in my home workout DVD recommendations slash kind of recommendations or reviews, if you will. I'm now on part three, which is going to be kind of reviewing, or I'm going to share with you some of my opinions on stuff that I tend to not use right now. And the reason is, well, I'll explain some of that as I get into this. I'm just moving some other things because they're not supposed to be in this box. Okay, so I did the first box and I talked about all the stuff that I tend to use when I am working out at home right now. Now, this second box is stuff that I still have, and a lot of these are great DVDs. They just tend to be stuff that I'm not going back to right now, and I'll explain why. So first of all, this was one of the first ones I got, Butt Bible, which I'm a huge fan of Pauline Nordine. I hope I'm saying that right. It might be Nordine, but I shared this before. One of the things I was kind of weirded out by when I got this was like the massive airbrushing they did on this woman. And I don't mean like she's out of shape and they had to airbrush her to make her look good. What I'm telling you is that anybody that knows this woman knows she is just ripped. She's much bigger as far as her size than this. And I just don't know. I think that shows how they try to always make women, you know, smaller and smaller and smaller, which is just disappointing. I mean, she has an amazing physique, what I'm trying to say is. And, you know, you see this and I'm like, I mean, frankly, I think her butt looks better. If you see pictures, look her up on Pinterest. Look her up anywhere. Her butt is not that, to me, that makes her butt look small and flat. Flatter. Anyway, I was not a fan of this as much. I think maybe if you were going to buy this and you haven't done anything like Physique 57 or any of the Bar Method workouts or any of Kathy's workouts, this might be great. But I think if you are somebody who's worked out at the gym with a trainer, or you've done any of, you know, any kind of advanced home workout for the lower body, everything in here I've like seen and done. To me, I couldn't even get through the first workout. I'm like, are you kidding? Are you doing anything different here? It's like plie squats, great, 25 reps. And then, you know, let's do a squat and oh, this works your butt. I think the entire planet knows that squats work your butt. I mean, if I'm gonna go get a DVD, I either want a choreography or an order of doing things or a way of mixing it up that is going to be different than what I already know. I already know that a shoulder press, you know, oh, that's my mailman. I already know what works my delts. I already know that a bicep curl works my biceps. If I got an arm workout that was like, you know, the arm Bible, and they were like, let's do bicep curls for our biceps, I'd be saying the same thing. That's kind of why I've never gone back to this. Doesn't mean that for maybe somebody who's newer to it, couldn't be good. That's who I think that would be great for. Now, here is a couple series that I actually really, really love. I just tend not to do them for right now, and I'll explain why. Sorry. I've really been, I don't know if it's my cold or allergies, but I've really been sneezing a lot. I'm a really big fan of all of these workouts by Tracy, I hope I'm saying it, Effinger, I'm not quite sure. So there's her first one, which is Squeeze, and then there's Squeeze Stronger, which is her second one, and then Squeeze Stronger Lower Body. Now, here's the deal. She tends to use, I'm trying to think, I think maybe you'll only use one pair of dumbbells in all of this stuff, and then maybe in some of them, you might use a medicine ball. This is, this one's a little shorter, 40 minutes, I think. But they're just more high reps, different kind of moves than I've seen in any other stuff. I even though I'm tending to not do this right now, I think these are great, great workouts. And you can buy them, I'm sure, at Amazon, or check out a preview on YouTube. Check out a preview on collagevideo.com. She does a lot of like, see where you're down with the chair, a lot of intense leg work, buns work, great ab work. I know she does this one thing where you take a broom handle and you're putting it over, and you know you're doing side bends, and you might think that's something that's so like 1982. Let me tell you, it will work your core. I mean, just really, really different, and you will really be sweating, but not in the jumping up and down cardio way, but more in the, like, you just don't stop, and you do rep, set after set after set after set to exhaustion. I really, really like it. I think the reason that I tend to not do this, again, is what I'm doing right now is heavy, heavy weight training, meaning really going heavy, and doing that at the gym, and then a lot, you know, progressively more cardio. So I kind of have, you know, cardio type stuff, weights, and then my yoga. And so for me, I tend to not find space to fit this style of workout in. That doesn't mean I don't like it. Like I said, I'm obviously raving about it, and I will never sell these. They're great. I think that she's fantastic. I think enough people don't know about her. So I'd highly recommend all of her workouts. I think they're great. Another bunch of workouts that I do like, but I tend not to do right now. Which one was the one I tend to like the most? I think it was this one. But I got some of Jackie Warner's workouts. I actually have several of them. Now, here's the thing. Like this extreme time saver workout, I've reviewed this on my blog a ton. These are 30-minute workouts, and I remember every time I've done them, I think she just uses a 5-pound weights. I really like her style. She just, it's high reps. She goes to exhaustion. You get a really nice sweat on. Again, I think kind of the same reason. For me, I am like, it's not weights, but it's kind of cardio, and I'm using weights. I guess I could do this as kind of a cardio, but right now I'm tending not to do it because most of her stuff is really about, you know, time saving, and you're in a crunch and you've only got 15 minutes, so let's just do standing abs for 5 minutes. That's kind of not my phase right now. My phase is more, I've finally made time in my life to work out. And so that said, I don't need only 7 minutes, and I kind of want to put into my an hour here or an hour and a half at the gym. I'm not looking to do, you know, everything is time saver. 30-day, two incredible workouts, 30-day fast start. It's just kind of not what I'm doing right now. But that said, I have really, really, really enjoyed and really been challenged by her workouts. So you can get hers. Sorry that my nose is running. You can get her workouts probably Amazon.com or CollageVideo.com. And again, CollageVideo is great because you can see previews of all of this stuff. Now, this is not... Oh, here's another thing. I have an Oogie Ball. This is just what comes with their workouts. And I love the Oogie Ball. I hope I'm saying this right. I tend to not use it as much. I really should bring that inside because I really like the Oogie Ball. I really do. And there's so much you can do with it. In fact, this is just one of those things. Sometimes that's what can happen is when you buy a piece of equipment that doesn't tend to be, for whatever reason, incorporated with other stuff you do, it can get pushed inside. It doesn't mean it's not fantastic. It can't be great. The thing that's great about the Oogie Ball, I don't know if I could do it in here. At my old place, I would take it and, you know, throw it up against the wall. So I really enjoy it. I just, you kind of like, if I'm working out at home and I'm doing weights, what am I going to do? Go grab the Oogie and then go, okay, well, let me add this. It's, if it takes too much thought, that's why I haven't been doing it. Doesn't mean it's not great because I really like it. It's just something I haven't been incorporating as much. Now, here's another person that I really love. I'm not doing as much right now, and I'll tell you exactly why. Jerry Love. These are some of probably, I haven't bought any of her new stuff. She's up in Canada. She's amazing. She is really, really known for, I hope I'm going to say this like the right way. She has a lot of workouts. Okay, so all of her stuff is like get ripped. I would say that the best way for me to describe this is, it's a group where most of her stuff is like 45 to 55 minutes. She does high reps. Not necessarily, don't think about high reps with like, you know, 2-pound weights. But say maybe instead of doing a chest press, if you were going heavy and you were going to do a chest press with, you know, I don't know, a barbell or whatever and go heavy, she might do it with two 10-pound weights and then you're just burning it. So, you know, you'll do regular, full range of motion, chest press, and then she's going to do some where you're just pushing like this, and then you do full motion, and then you're pressing. And literally, like, every time you think you're dying and you want to stop, she's like, no, let's do it again. And you're like, oh my God, how many more can I possibly do? It will burn, totally burn. These are fantastic workouts. Personally, if I'm remembering correctly, I think the reason that I tend to not do these right now is if I'm going to do this, I've got to set up, if my recollection goes right, like I would feel like I need to set up my step. I've got to get a really big selection of weights out. It's kind of just a lot of setup. And again, just for the place that I'm at in my training right now, I tend to be, I'm going to the gym. I'm doing heavy, heavy training there. I'm doing my cardio separate and my yoga. And to me, as much as I love these workouts, huge fan, total killer burn, it's just not the style that I'm doing right now. But I'm keeping it because I love them and I will go back to them and I can't recommend them enough. Where can you buy? You can get these on Amazon. You can also get these at collagevideo.com. Highly recommend her. Like, this has 2 30-minute workouts, a lot of abs. She's adorable. Great personality. I think she's great. So highly recommend that. Bar Method. Now this is one I'm going to tell you I've never done. I bought this because this is the same woman that did these first two Bar Method workouts that I love. The reason that I don't go back to these is it says it's 45 minutes, but I know that there's stuff in here that I don't like to do. So really, I know that these tend to be, like, I go and I do part of them and it's only 10 minutes each. I think I'm running out of batteries. Yeah, I am. I'm going to have to stop recording. So this is just, as great as it is, I tend to not go back. I'm going to wrap this up really quick because I'm running out of batteries. Karen Voigt, these are some old school, like, 90s. You can tell by the stuff. Firm. This is what I first started with. These are some great old workouts. This is killer. Look at the outfits. Again, they just tend to use a lot, too much equipment for my needs right now. And then I have a ton of Tybo, a lot of Tybo. I just find that for me, they're not advanced enough. I'm not sweating enough. It's not hardcore sweating enough. They're a little slow. So that said, I'm going to wrap it up because I'm running out of batteries, which means I recorded a lot of video today. And I hope this was helpful. And if you have any other questions, shoot me an email. Talk to you soon.